Everyone, please give a big round of applause for David.